A 52-year-old man was killed this afternoon after a shipping container fell on top of his pickup truck. Chopper 3 was over that scene at Packer Marine Terminal on the 3300 block of Columbus Boulevard. Philadelphia police and fire crews responded. The unidentified man was pronounced dead at the scene.